You're watching Reaction Check.
Hello and welcome to Reaction Check. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. Today's video is a movie called Moti Chu Chakna Chu. This is the official trailer starring Nawazuddin Siddiqui, Atiya Shetty, and it's releasing on the 15th of November 2019, hopefully 2019. Now, Nawazuddin Siddiqui, I've seen some other movies of his as well. Now, he has a very, very good control when it comes to his emotion, when it comes to his acting. He is a brilliant actor. There's no doubt about the level of emotions he can bring on the camera. And I think a lot of great actors have to go through a lot of different things in their lives to understand the true emotions that is behind the character that they are actually playing. And I think Nawazuddin Siddiqui does a very, very good job. And I believe when you watch his film, maybe you do not realize it, but there's some sort of relatability that you can have in his characters, the way he's actually saying those dialogues.
छत्तीस के है गए कब तक बिरे हम चारी बन के बैठ नाटी काली पतली टकली किसी से भी वह हम कर लेंगे हमको मोड़ी चाहिए बस
बात सारे मोहल्ले में चल जाए
पहले आप
नहीं पहले आप
लेडीज हैं तो पहले आप हम बात शुरू करने की कह रहे हैं
हम आओ ब्याह होके रहेगा अमेरिका लंदन पेरिस नहीं गई तो कहाँ नेपाल श्रीलंका भूटान तो मिलेगा
बेटा ब्याह के बाद रैनी को विदेश तो ले जाओगे ना
आज तक ही अपने माँ बाप को विदेश नहीं ले गया
तो यहाँ आए क्यों
वो कुत्ते की कहानी सुनी हो पूरी रोटी के चक्कर में आधी भी गई
तो तुम क्या कहना चाह रहे हो एम आई डॉग
नहीं तुम तो बिच हो ना बेबी
नेक ठसक से रही हो लगनो चाहिए दुबई से लौटे हो
पुष्पिंदर त्यागी
तुम हो पुष्पिंदर त्यागी
अरे हमारे मोड़े को ना मोड़ियों की कमी ना है अरे लेन लग रही है लेन हाँ
कहाँ लग रही है लेन
किसी भी तरह हमें बड़े वाले विदेश में भेज दो ना
तो फिर इसे पटा ले
मौसी इसके सैलरी के दिन खत्म और पेंशन के दिन आने वाले हैं
नॉर्मल लगती है ये जलती चिंगारी है
हम तुम्हें पसंद करते हैं
और हमें भी बहुत तमीज से पहली बार पहला प्यार हुआ
है प्यार भी हो गया
नॉर्मल लगती है ये जलती चिंगारी है भूले से ना टच करियो एटम बम से भारी है
ब्याह के बाद जो होता है वो कछु हुआ तो नहीं
नहीं मम्मी जी
सब कुछ करो बस वही मत करो बोलो पहले दुबई चलो
ये क्या सिखा रहे हो मम्मी जी
बिना प्यार के जी सब नहीं हो सकता मौसी हम नहीं कर पाएंगे
अरे तुम आग बंद करो और बुर्ज खलीफा के बारे में सोचो फीलिंग अपने आप आ जाएगी
क्रेजी लगदी कुड़ी पागल लगदी ओए क्रेजी लगदी कुड़ी पागल लगदी
घर में भाभी जी के आते ही पुष्पेंद्र की नौकरी लग गई
पुष्पेंद्र की नौकरी तो पहले से ही दुबई में
वो तो कब का निकाल दिया गया
लैदे के एक मोड़ी मिली है उसे भी तुम भगा रहे हो
Okay, well, watching the trailer, I got to understand the struggle that the characters are going through now. Nawazuddin Siddiqui's character definitely has the external conflict that is going on, which is he doesn't have a job that is revealed by the end of the trailer, but it, internally also he's willing to actually get married to someone, find that love or find that connection that he's looking for a very long time. He's aging, and that's the problem in India and Pakistan and Bangladesh as well to some extent. I believe in Afghanistan also that a lot of people who don't get married at a certain age, then nobody wants to marry them because they are getting older. That's the kind of mentality that we have. But when you leave these countries and go to other countries, that thing really doesn't matter. It's all about what makes you happy, I think. But in this case, the girl also has a very, very strong motivation to actually get married to Nawazuddin Siddiqui. I think they will end up with each other for some sort of motivation, external motivation that they have. But at the same time, they will always be looking forward to a lot of things that they will discover about each other. There's a very typical story template that you will see in a lot of films in Hollywood, in Bollywood, and also in some Tamil films that I've seen. It's a great thing to actually see, but the fact that you actually see actors like Nawazuddin Siddiqui taking up a project like that and understanding the motivation and understanding the kind of emotion that he can bring in a movie or in a screenplay is it will be really great to see. I'm not sure what kind of the dialect of Hindi that was actually used Where was it? Was it in Bihar? Was it Bhojpuri type of thing? I'm not sure what is happening, but the song itself was a complete opposite. That was a Punjabi song, which is basically a very trending music, which a lot of people want to listen to. But I believe I would have loved to see a song in that particular language as well. It's great to see something like this is being produced and directed by Deba Mitra Biswal. So I believe the name tells me I think that's the language that he actually spoke. I'm not sure. It's all guesswork, but definitely it's something that I love to see and love to share and cherish with you guys. And thank you so much for recommending these reactions or these trailers. And until next time, until next video, take very good care of yourself. Adios.